How you feel about losing?
Well, y'all know how competitive I am. I'm probably one of the most, if not the most, competitive person y'all know or in the world. All jokes aside, you know, because I just love winning, you know what I'm saying? And even if I do lose, I feel like I won because I'm still learning. So, you know, I got beat by the better man, the better opponent. There's no excuse. You hear no excuse from me. I'm just happy because, you know, this is what I do it for. You know what I'm saying? The reason for this was, of course, as y'all know, you know what I'm saying? Was I want to be able to not only have fun, but make bread and make bread while having fun. Now, it's not always fun if I'm the one making the bread. So it's good that I get to see others, you know what I'm saying, make their bread, you know what I'm saying, get the rings, get the awards, and get the money. So, you know, that's what it comes down to. You know, you know what I'm saying? Of course, the competitor in me, the personal side of me, I want to win every time. But I know the business side of it is good if I don't win every time. You know what I'm saying? How we going to keep, you know, we keep seeing the league grow. You know what I'm saying? Every time we have a new league, it grows. It ain't growing so much if I'm winning every one. You know what I'm saying? Now it grows in the sense of because they want to beat me and take me down. Of course, I feel like that's why I grew too. But it also doesn't grow as much, you know what I'm saying, if I'm the only one winning. So this is what's up. You know what I'm saying? And what better person to lose to than my big brother? You know what I'm saying? He taught me everything I know, just about everything I know when it comes to sports. You know what I'm saying? So got to be better, better team. You know what I'm saying? The better person. You know what I'm saying? So, no, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I would love to win everyone, but, you know, can't win everyone. So, just go back to the drawing board. You know what I'm saying? Learn. Now, I already know what I lost from and how I lost. You know what I'm saying? You know, the competitive side of me. You know what I'm saying? If I was, you know what I'm saying? I could say, you know what I'm saying? He had a more healthier team than I. You know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? Or I could say, you know what I'm saying? That my people rested when he is in it. But, you know what I'm saying? It's not about that. You know what I'm saying? It's not about that. You know what I'm saying? I'll just say, shout out to that boy, see where you get your third one. But I still got six. Now I had to slide one in. Pause. Hey, congrats to all. Keep doing y'all thing. Love.
But you lost.
See, that's what we different at, because I don't feel like I lost. Shout out to that boy behind me, Bean. He taught me that we learn just for much as in the losses than we do in the wins. So, you know, I can't look at it like that. But, you know, everybody wanted me to lose. You know what I'm saying? My own pops told me to my face he wanted me to lose. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. That's what comes with it. But like I said, man, I still got six. No, the real nigga, he did, nigga. You know what I'm saying? We went out to the game. I took him, you know, went out to that game, you know. As we was riding the whole time, he said he wanted me to get lost. You know, he wanted my brother to beat me. So it's all cool. You know what I'm saying? I still got a championship next week against him. So we're going to see how that go, possibly. You know what I'm saying? Don't want to count the eggs before they hatch. But no, on the real, bro, like, that's what I said. You know what I'm saying? I want to be like Jordan. You know what I'm saying? Go 6-0. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, never losing the finals, which I did. I went 6-0. But I also didn't want to, if this makes sense. I never wanted to lose in the finals. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to be Jordan times too, like go to an 0 in the finals or something. But like I said, you know, it's good. Because like I said, Jordan, I never forget what he said in the Last Dance documentary. He wanted to get to 7 to see what he going to lose. You know what I'm saying? He wanted a chance to lose. So, you know, I lost. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't done. It's crazy because I was going to retire, you know what I'm saying? Because I feel like I was going to get my 8 in this league. So I was just winning too much, you know what I'm saying? And now I know how Jordan feel. I was cracking jokes with the guys. Y'all know, you know what I'm saying? I was cracking jokes with him, basically like, nigga, now I know how Jordan, you know, now I know why Jordan retired, you know what I'm saying? Because like, damn, I'm winning again. I keep winning, you know what I'm saying? So man, let me give somebody else a chance to win. It was getting boring when, not that I was getting boring, but don't get tired. Don't get bored with winning. Don't get bored with consistency. But, you know, it was getting to a chance. Like, you know, I want a new challenge, man. This is my new challenge, man. So no, I think on the real, like I said, we built something special here. Like I said, the goal was to, you know, have the motherfucking fun, you know what I'm saying? Make the money while having fun. But also, you know what I'm saying, for us all to bond and connect the way through sports, man. Like I said, bro, that's the goal, bro. We all eating, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's not fun if I'm just eating. So like I said, shout out to that boy, love. But I still got six. Talk my shit.